Damn, everybody got a 9.
Lots of brothers are ruined by weak minds and intents, but be hard. They start packing a 9 so they can pop any other bro that steps out of line. Now this constitutes homicide,
sometimes even genocide.
But what it really is, man, is nothing but suicide. On the streets, most people have 9mm, the phrase that pays is no truth.
Sell me a heater.
Guys packing their pants,
girls packing their purses.
It's a dose of death, a call a car for the hearses. Now when I say dose, I mean it's just like a drug.
Why?
Cause brothers get addicted to shooting out slugs.
Pow, pow, bang, bang.
Like it ain't no thing. They shoot another in cold blood and say,
yo, Black, let's go hang.
We're all the same.
It's a shame that we're just pausing and jesting.
But the one who your checkmate is the one with the best thing. When the game is played, he may not win the next time. But I can't talk cause I might not see my next rhyme.
The owner of a 9mm, you better be.
Not just for thugs, but also cops and celebrities. So put down the heaters, cause you're starting to burn us. My hood is so hot, it's like I live in a furnace.
Be promoting violence,
not just wearing your mind. In case you're placed on the front line, be sure to have your 9. So many 9s, my town's considered a war zone.
Brothers dropping like flies.
You see, that's one more gone.
A non-violent brother?
Yeah, that's what I try to be. But this is how it lays in today's society. He's got a 9.
She's got a 9.
The person you hate, that SOB's got a 9.
The brother that tries to steal your shoes got a 9.
But he won't succeed because he's got a 9. Since I kicked this rhyme, I hope you've understood. I'm not packing a 9.
But man, I think you should.
But I don't want to get addicted, so with my last breath, I'll just say leave the 9s alone because it's a dose of death.
Doesn't change in the hood, man.
Yeah, man, but I heard up on campus, they up there popping strict 9.
Yeah, some things never change.
No peace in the hood.
And none in my dormitory. Apex with part 2 of the double dose story. It's strict 9, dangerous to girls and to boys, and especially to rats.
Why?
But for them, it's poison. Death, a grim topic, whether pink or brown, or any other race, 6 feet under the ground.
Now, hey, my brother, who would tote that stuff? We're in the city of boom, and times ain't that rough. To sniff, swallow, or chew, or shoot that crap in my veins.
Well, do is equal to the 9 here, aimed at your brain. Now pay attention to the words, cause it's straight from my heart. Never dug the other man for the slavery part. But underneath the outer layer, see, we all the one. See, he's dropping the poison
while we're popping the gun.
They're both madness, and I'm looking for your brothers to help. Instead of moving the buck,
say peace and then step.
Now for this cut, I'm fan like a scout on the rock. So last but not least, PNC, we're signing out.